I'm Nilesh Kulkarni. I'm attending the CSM workshop. Amit provided a very good session for the 2 days. It is very entertaining, fun. We learn a lot, and within the 2 days, not a single minute it was a boring. And after lunch also, we never felt sleep. Thank you
so much for the nice feedback. Okay, anybody else wants to speak? Yes.
Such a fantastic session to us for 2 days. With the simulation technique that you have, we actually got to realize the real world of it, with the burn down charts, with all the activities that we have been doing, which was actual simulation of real time. It really helped us a lot. So thank you so much once again.
Okay, thank you so much for the nice feedback. Anybody else?
Hi, my name is Bharatraj, and currently we are in a CSM batch from Amit Kulkarni in the November. And I would like to provide my feedback for this session. It has been an excellent 2 days, weekends, and we had many examples and scenarios which Amit has clearly, you know, he's an expert in this, so I cannot say much about this. You have to attend this session. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Okay.
Hi, I'm Sujata. I'm really, really glad, and I feel it's so worth it to attend this 2 day training program on CSM certification on Scrum Master. Not being from an IT industry and looking at the workbook, it felt like it's really difficult. But the way Amit has presented things around and with the simulation charts, I think things have got a bit easy, and I'm looking forward for the examination. So hope I pass it right.
Yeah, I'm sure you will pass. Yes. Yes, Sachin, you want to say something?
Hi, so my name is Sachin Bhatt. I have been attending Amit sir's course for the last 4 years now. And with each session, I'm seeing a delta or a change in which he presents. And this has been a fantastic session. It has added a lot to my understanding. And I truly wish to be Agilist in the near future and take up the few more courses which Amit sir presents in the coming future.
Okay, thank you very much. I really appreciate the nice conversations that we had over the last 2 days. Okay, thank you very much, and let's.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.